Which they are.
Chances are you've seen and heard of augmented reality, which simply put is our real world being enhanced with digital objects or video that we can interact with. Well, now that tech has reached the toy box.
Now this takes your imagination and video games and kind of combines them into one. You're able to now have an interactive environment around you no matter where you are.
Tech expert Travis McPherson, who goes by Travis MCP on YouTube, gives us a glimpse of three toys using AR to amp up the fun.
Introducing Lego Video, Music Video Maker.
Our first toy jumping into the spotlight, Lego Video. It lets kids of all ages make their own music videos.
Featuring a wide range of musically inspired minifigures that let kids transform anywhere into their stage.
And the videos are polished, high-end, professional quality.
I gotta be honest, I have tons of equipment. I can't do this stuff with the thousands of dollars worth of equipment I have.
Each set features a minifig and beat bits, which are plastic tiles that unlock all kinds of digital effects that they can then upload to a kid-safe app to show off their creations.
Lego Video is packed with music from Universal Music Group's roster of world-class artists.
Sets start at $20 online and in stores. Next up is the Merge Cube, equal parts educational and fun. It allows you to hold any 3D object in your hand.
What's happening is that it creates this really powerful and really fun and engaging illusion that you're not only holding this three-dimensional object and digital object in your hand, but you're even kind of feeling it.
You can use the Merge app to view everything from the solar system to great white sharks.
You've got the world in the palm of your hand.
Whoa.
It's $20, available online. Crossing the finish line of our AR toy roundup is the Mario Kart Live Home Circuit for the Nintendo Switch. It's a remote-controlled car that puts you in the game. Just set up the included numbered gates, drive through them, and that becomes your track.
The Mario Kart series of games is super popular, but to be able to do it in real life with an actual remote-controlled car is mind-bending.
You get a physical Mario or Luigi car along with the game for about $100. Taking our toys to the next level. With augmented reality.